Welcome to the Spot Invasion. It's your girl DJ Israel. We are live at Dancehall Mix, and we're here with Chino. Welcome to the Spot Invasion. How you doing?
Big up. Yeah, man, we're good, you know. Great. You know the thing, what's good?
So, I mean, even though, you know, the people them didn't come out and it wasn't a lot of people, how did you think that you performed?
Yeah, man, nice vibe, same way. Nice and intimate and compact, same way. I don't know. You know what I mean? And the people that were there, them full joy, same way. You know what I mean? You know, because Labor Day weekend is a busy weekend, so a zillion and one things are going same way. But we still get a good enough turnout regardless. And the people, them full joy. And we enjoy it the same.
How was that vibe with you and Assassin Mega Bantan? Like, a host of you guys and says one time?
Yeah, it was a great vibe because, you know what I mean, the whole of we are family. Like, yeah. You know what I mean, the whole of we are musical brothers. You know what I mean? So it's always a joy when the whole of we are up on the same stage, you know what I mean? The whole of that joy there, you know?
Yeah.
Always a good vibe, man. Yeah, man.
And you know, you have the cast for morning.
Bag of something.
What has Chino been up to?
You know, say. Whole for touring, whole for traveling, you know what I mean? We just forward back from Europe and, you know what I mean? I work on album number 4.
Yeah.
You know, a thing named Great Minds Think Alike, myself and my brother Stephen the Genius, so you can look out for that around end of October, thereabouts, eh? So you can look out for that. But, you know what I mean? Apart from that, just whole for traveling, whole for touring, etc. And, you know what I mean? Working, the world big, so out there, I spread the wings and, you know?
And I just spoke to your dad at Jamaica Independence. He got the key to Riviera Beach.
Nice.
And he also sang one of your
songs. Yeah, a whole heap of key, Macaulay, from a day. And yeah, man, a locksmith right now.
Yeah. He was singing one of your songs for morning on stage.
Yeah.
I was saying, you know, what is that day like powering with the great Freddie McGregor?
I mean, me, honestly, it's unfair for me to tell you that because to me is...
That's your dad. Yeah.
Yeah, you know what I mean, natural. You know what I mean? For you it would have probably different, but you know what I mean? You know what I mean? It's a cool bridging, different from a father, it's a cool bridging. You know what I mean? Like one a week. You know what I mean? So it's a cool bridging and you don't know. Long live the captain.
Yeah.
Long live the captain. Yeah man, that's right there.
And your beautiful daughter with Yenny Phyllis, are you
daughters.
Seeing her? I know your daughters.
Yeah.
But are you seeing that? Are you
seeing
her?
Yeah man, it's all good man, everything good.
Everything good. Tell the people on the Facebook, Instagram, Twitter.
Everything is Chino, at Chino McGregor, ChinoMcGregor. So Facebook, Chino McGregor, Twitter, Chino McGregor, Instagram, Snapchat, everything Chino McGregor.
Everything.
See?
This is Spot Invasion TV. We always ask the artists them to big us up and
invasion.
Take us.
We never change for nobody. And we never change for no money. And we not play no games cause we only bust big tune, it name. From morning, we are hustling, put we all in. And when we work, we not pre no stalling. From morning, Spot Invasion TV. We never ever change. Yeah, watch and you know the thing going on. China from the ship I represent. And we are Spot Invasion TV all day, every day. Never change, see it? Know the thing, love. Chain!